can you tell me about chickens?
I can tell you that chickens are a winged animal that reproduce using hard-shelled eggs. And if you want to know more scientific things, you should ask the person in the red shirt.
That's helpful.
That red shirt. I'll ask her. She has a red shirt.
Cut off a chicken head and live.
Oh yeah, there was a chicken that was like at the World Fair.
It lived for like 2 months.
Yeah, I mean, like,
until they accidentally put the food down the wrong pipe.
Yeah.
My name is.
And what are you all doing here today?
So we're having fun at the Baker Fair.
We're doing chicken VR. So you can, you have wings and you can flap them, and you can eat food by ducking your head down and pecking at it. And it was made by this guy here and some other.
Hi.
Are you the chicken master?
Well, I did make the chicken VR game with him.
With him? And how did you make the game?
We made it in Unity. We coded it in C Sharp, and we designed the coop as a replica of our coop at our school. And you can just fly around and be a chicken. There's someone in VR right now. And he has wings. And there's like.
Oh, and you're done. Hey, Alon.
And what's the objective of the game?
There's no real objective. It's like a simulator, so you can just flap around. And the objective is to become a chicken.
And what is it like inside the game?
There's a terrain, and there's many trees. There's a coop, and lots of balloons.
And how long did it take you to write this game?
Like five or six weekends, like around 8 hours per weekend.
Well, that sounds like lots of fun. How long have you been coding?
I don't even know.
Since you were 10?
At least, yeah.
At least 8?
At least 10, yeah.
At least 10. Well, thank you very much.